Here goes Paul on the first cross country of the year. He's doing good. A little bit of an upcline here too. Uphill, incline, and upcline. He's doing good. Good job, Paul.